Hello, this is Corey of Hopkins Education Services. I've got a great video to share with you today. This video is great for helping young children on the autism spectrum find their calming breath. It's great for feelings of frustration, confusion, and disappointment. Today, we're going to take our pinwheel into the mountains and use it to take 4 mindful breaths with a smile somewhere in between. If you don't have a pinwheel, you can use mine. Are you ready? Let's go!